This are normal fingers. And this are clubbed fingers. Can you note any difference? Clubbing of the fingers, also known as hypertrophic osteoarthropathy, is characterized by an enlargement of the ends of the fingers and a downward sloping of the nails. It is usually bilateral, meaning it affects both hands or feet equally. There are two types of finger clubbing. Primary finger clubbing is when your fingers or toes may naturally appear large, bulging, and rounded. Usually, it is not associated with any health problems. Secondary clubbing is caused by diseases such as lung cancer and heart diseases. Many underlying pathologies in various organ systems can cause finger clubbing. The causes of finger clubbing can easily be remembered with the mnemonic, the word clubbing. C for cyanotic heart disease and cystic fibrosis. L for lung cancer and lung abscess. U for ulcerative colitis. B for bronchiectasis. The other B for benign mesothelioma. I for infective endocarditis and idiopathic pulmonary fibrosis. N for neurogenic tumors. And finally, G for gastrointestinal diseases. Two signs can be used to make the diagnosis of finger clubbing. The first sign is known as Lovibond's profile sign. Normally, the nail bed and the cuticle form a sharp angle. The natural angle is lost when clubbing because the nail angles down instead of up. And the second sign is Shamroth's sign. When you place your hands together with the tops of your nails facing each other, the sharp angle between your nail bed and cuticle forms a tiny diamond-shaped hole. When this gap closes, it is referred to as Shamroth's sign. Finger clubbing can be graded into four grades or stages. In stage 1, there is normal appearance but increased fluctuance of nail bed. In stage 2, there is loss of angle between nail and nail bed. In stage 3, there is increased curvature of the nail. In stage 4, there is expansion of terminal phalanx, giving the appearance of drumsticks. There are several approaches to treating the underlying causes of clubbing. Your treatment will be determined by your underlying condition. If your fingers are showing signs of clubbing, don't ignore them. Seek medical attention and discover the underlying causes. Stay informed, stay healthy. Like, subscribe, and share this video. Thank you for watching. Until next time.